It's that time already, and we're getting into the tail end of the regular season. And I got to tell you, time just goes faster than a 12-minute quarter when you're having fun covering these games, especially our game of the week. The Venice Indians, sitting pretty on top Class 7 Region 3, takes on Palmetto, also looking to get into the playoffs. Both teams with high-octane offenses, both teams well-coached and well-disciplined. We start off with a little defense in the first. John Wester with an interception in Tigers territory, taking points away from Venice. He takes it about 30 yards, sets it up in the series for the Anthony Marino one-yard touchdown to put the Tigers on the board, 7-0. Still in the first, you see Anthony Marino there with the keeper and takes it about 20 yards, bringing it to Indians territory, sending it up for another one-yard touchdown run. Palmetto stunning the Indians, 14-0. Indians not playing games, though, here. They go for it on 4th and 6, you saw there, which sets them up for this play in the second quarter. The handoff to guess who? Brandon Gregory. Cuts the Indians' lead in half, 14-7. Still in the second, it's Wolf to Fryer for about 16 yards. Touchdown. Tie ball game, folks, 14-14. Indians with the ball again. This time it's Trapani, and he takes it, guess what? For the long ride. Gaining about 70 yards on the ground to the 9-yard line. And we see a familiar face, Brandon Gregory, who takes it home for the Indians, making it 21-14. And they'll score quite a few more times in the second half. They take this one, 58-26.